how to make an apple into a terrifying monster step by step.
Step from an ordinary apple into a terrifying monster. So right now, the game is 86 to 89 love, and let's just get lit.
I'm sorry.
First step, you're going to take an apple, drop it on your cutting board, and then we're going to take...
You take an apple, drop it on the cardboard.
Use these paddles. We use a dog squat of popping this. You take the... Next up, we're going to use a dinosaur head to split this thing in half. And fun fact, T-Rex's heads are 6 times stronger than an actual banana.
Only 6 times?
Yeah, that's it.
That's surprisingly little.
Yeah. A couple little dinosaurs.
Next up, you cut out the strawberry.
Oh, yeah. Bro, you don't even want to know what happened.
The dinosaurs came back.
It was absolutely.
Next time, we take 2 grapes, a toothpick, break the toothpick in half, stick the toothpick in the grape, just like this, and you attach it to the top as eyes.
Here we go. It's going to feed them some raisins. Nom, 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 nom.
So the last step is you take some raisins, you take small pieces off of the toothpick, and you attach them to the grapes as little pupils.
My dude has strawberry eyebrows. All right, here's the big reveal of our terrifying monsters. 3, 2, 1, ta-da! So yeah, you get to comment down below and let us know which monster is scarier. For this round, you shall...
Make sure to subscribe, like, and comment, and save, and leave a like if you enjoy. Bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.